I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
With our sponsor, Fantasy Never Stop, Never Settle. Our show tomorrow night against featured on ESPN2 is presented by Kikata, the official bear of boxing. We'd like to take a moment just to recognize some world champions that are in the house today joining us. From La Zona Norte, Tijuana, Diego Peluncho Morales. He is out here today. And just behind me, to my right, nobody knows him. Former world champion, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the executioner from Diego. All right, real quick, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow, doors will open at 5 o'clock. These all times are Pacific, 5 o'clock. First bout, 6 p.m., we will be live on ESPN3 for our first two fights at 6 o'clock, and then 7:30 live on ESPN2. The official weigh-in will start now. This is not the bout order tomorrow, just our weigh-in order today. So let's get that rolling. We're going to open up with six rounds female action in the flyweight division. This bout features from Vega Alta, Puerto Rico, Amaris Adorno. And her opponent from East LA, she's undefeated, Samisa Estrada. Contract weight is 110 pounds. First on the scale, Amaris Adorno from Vega Alta, Puerto Rico.
108.
108 Adorno, 108 E-Man. Her opponent from East LA, she's undefeated 12-0, Samisa Estrada.
108.
And no problem, Estrada, 108. Both fighters, 108 pounds.
Now they're going to face off.
And this is a sweet bout tomorrow night, ESPN2. If we have an early finish, this one will definitely get some air time. Elie Seckbach from Puerto Rico, and of course, LA's own Denisa Estrada. Abreu O'Sullivan, you will be next.
All right. Cool. You're good.
Thank you. Thank you again, ladies. Congratulations. Both fighters, 108 pounds. Female, six-round flyweight attraction. Tickets are still available, ladies and gentlemen. You don't have them yet. Carson, California, tomorrow. StubHub Center, live world boxing. Golden Boy Promotions on ESPN. Presented by Tecate, the official...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.